It's crying for green power. Ontario needs it. The Atlantic provinces need it. The northeastern states need it. We've got a choice here. We can chop our energy markets into 5 or 6 little pieces, and we will never be world players. This is a time in which we have to have the vision to stand tall and think, how do we do this all for Canada? How do we do this for Canada? How do we do it so we strengthen Labrador and Newfoundland? How do we do this so that we overcome the bitterness that has divided Quebec and Newfoundland and Labrador? How do we show the federal leadership the vision that makes us truly a global green energy superpower?